You're listening to Devil in the Detail, and this is your Big Match Review.
So here we are at the Town Hall. Software Devils take on Hulk Yard, the £1 million game. The crowds are building up nicely behind me. Still about 20 minutes before the coaches set off, but as you can see, a few coaches. Supposed to be 13 in total, so big following for Salford Devils today. Hopefully we'll go for a big win. So come on Salford, let's get behind them. And what will be, will be. Big game ahead, looking forward to Hulk Yard again, joined by Ryan Rat. Ryan?
Yeah, not too bad, mate. How are
you? Do you reckon your nerves setting in?
Yeah, getting pretty nervous now, not going to lie. But there's a good following here, so yeah, pretty buzzing for it.
Yeah,
come on, Salford!
All the coaches, isn't there? All the coaches coming down for Salford fans. It's going to be a cracking atmosphere at Hulk Yard.
Yeah, really good support today, like really proud of the fans coming out. So hopefully we'll put in a good performance. And if the players are watching, you know, do everything you can to win. We need to win today.
Yeah, you showed lots of passion on the podcast this week.
Yeah, as always, mate.
It's going to be a good one, isn't it?
Yeah, I can't wait, mate. It'd be buzzing, like, get a really good atmosphere going today. And, you know, if we do go down, let's show Super League what they're going to be missing when we're there next year. So, you know, just looking forward to it, yeah.
Yep, so it's going to be a great game, and hopefully Salford Devils will cement their Super League status for next year.
Lightstream Stadium, or Craven Park as it is called, and I've got Salford's team news for you for today's massive game. It's Gareth O'Brien, Greg Johnson, Josh Jones, Junior Sal, Josh Griffin, Robert Lewis, Michael Dobson, Luke Burgess, Logan Tompkins, George Griffin, Ben Murdoch, Vasilla, Weller Haraki, Mark Flanagan, Craig Kopchak on the bench, Balls across Niki, Niall Levels, and Sean Kenny. Massive game today for Salford. We need to win this one.
Devil in the Detail, and this is your Big Match Review.
Well, it's half time in the £1 million game, the very nerve-wracking £1 million game, and it is 12-10 to Hulking to Rovers. Hulking to Rovers had the better start of it, really, and Salford sort of weathered their storm. They scored tries through Walker and Mantellato scoring in the corner as well to give them a 10-0 lead. Real storm there, you know, when we had to defend our line manfully after that, and we held out. We got a try through Vasilla. Gareth O'Brien missed the goal to get us back to 10 points to 4. Then a great try, then a try was ruled out from Robert Lewis for the video ref, and it looked like the Mantellato had lost the ball over the line and Lewis had got it down, but the video ref ruled that one out. The centre was a no try, so it was very hard for them to turn it over, it seems, these days. But then we got another try through Niall Levels. Lovely ball work, ball went out wide. Niall Levels scoring in the corner. Gareth O'Brien booting up the touchline. Tremendous kick from Gareth O'Brien. 10 apiece. But Baker Keynes made a break just before half time. Sort of milked a penalty, I thought. Manny Lattles took the two quite rightly, really. And Hulking to Rovers 12-10 at half.
You're listening to Devil in the Detail, and this is your Big Match Review.
Well, it's been quite a second half here at the Craven Park, I want to call it, because I can't remember the name because I'm a bit nervous. It's been quite a second half, trailing 12-10 at half time. Tom Smith scored the try in the second half for OKR. Mantellato stretching the lead to make it 18-10. Campese, you know, played really well, did a 40-20. But we've managed to defend that. Dyer Levels have scored late on with about 3 minutes to go. 18-14, O'Brien missed the kick. Levels made another break. He's just short with about 30 seconds to go. The ball's gone out wide. About 4 seconds, Hooper's gone. The ball's gone out wide. Araki's fed Greg Johnson, and Greg Johnson has scored in the corner. And the ground has just erupted. Everyone's diving all over them. I've got a load of beer on my back. Absolutely tremendous finish. I thought we'd won, but we didn't. We had to get the goal. And Gareth O'Brien's missed it off the touchline. And it's gone to Golden Point. Extra time. So I'll speak to you in a bit. Fingers crossed. Extra time didn't last very long. The first set of six over, they've got the ball. Gareth O'Brien has dropped a goal. Gareth O'Brien has dropped a goal for about the halfway line. Salford is staying in Super League. Absolutely fantastic. That's what it means to the supporters. Absolutely brilliant scene here at Craven Park. Salford is staying up. He's finished 19 points to 18. Better calm down a bit. Absolutely tremendous. That's what it means to the fans of Italy. Absolutely brilliant this afternoon.
Salford win 19 points to 18 here at Hookies Road with a £1 million game, Paul. Unbelievable scenes.
Yeah, things like this don't normally happen to Salford. I've just like seeing supporters crying in the crowd. And I'm so pleased for the fans, you know, the people who've been going for years and that. Awesome, absolutely awesome. I thought we'd won when we scored that try in the corner. We're still only drawn.
Gaz O'Brien drops a goal from about 50 yards out, Paul. Unbelievable. What pressure, what a moment.
Yeah, I thought it was a bit of a flapper when he did. I didn't think it was going to go over, but oh, tremendous, tremendous scenes. And you know, you know what it means to the fans behind us. Let's just hope some of them come back now next year, because they've been slagged off for poor crowds this season. It's all about the team and it's all about us today, I think. It's all about Salford, and tremendous, you know, we're not going down. And you know, Tim Tunes likes it in the championship.
Tim Tunes likes it in the championship. So Salford win here 19-18 in the £1 million game, and we're all going to have a big party now. Get in, Reds.
See you next season.
You're listening to Devil in the Detail, and this is your Big Match Review.